learn about the exercise 1.2 of the chapter number system. So look everyone, students. Question number 1, compare the numeral using smaller than, greater than or equal. In the question, first, in the both side always firstly look the all digits. If the both side all digit are equal, so the look firstly in the both side first letter. If first letter is greater or smaller, so decide you is smaller than, greater than. So in the 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5, both side is the 5 digit, so this number is 4 and this number is 3. 4 is the greater than 3, so this number is the greater. In the second, again you count the both side the number 1 2 3 4 5 6 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. In this side 7 digit and in this side 6 digit, so 7 digit number is the greater than the 6 digit, so it is the greater. In the third question, again to first and second according 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, both side are the same numbers and same digit, because 8 8 5 5 7 7 9 9 1 1 7 7 8 8, so write the equal. In the question number 4, count the again in the both side all digits 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, both side are the all digits equal, so this number 7 and this number 7, so are same, but second number 2 and this number is the 3. 3 is a greater and 2 is the smaller, so 4 in the 4, this number is the smaller than the this number. Question number 5 6 7 8 9 10, according to question number 1 2 3 4, do yourself in your notebook. Look everyone, question number 2 on the board, find the sum of the place value of 2 and 3 in the following numbers. Question number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Solution, first, numbers 7, 2, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Place value of 2 in 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 10 lakh. So, 20 lakh. Place value of 3 in 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. 30,000. Sum of the place value of 2 and 3 in number. So, add the both. You can solve question number 2nd, 3rd, 4th according to question number 1st, because all questions are very simple. So, do yourself in your notebook. Everyone, question number 3, find the difference of the place value of 6 and 4 in the following numbers. Question number 1, solution first number 2 3 6 1 2 4 1 9. In the number, place value of 6 and place value of 4. Place value 6 because place value of 6 is greater than place value. So firstly write place value of 6 in numbers 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. So write the 6 lakh. Place value 4 in number 1, 10, 100. So write the place value 4, 400. And find the difference. Always find the difference. When find the difference, you kind subtract the small number, then greater number. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0, 10 minus 4 is equal to 6, 9, 9 and 5. 5,99,600 is the difference in the place value of 6 and 4 in the numbers. So, question number 2nd, 3rd, 4th, do yourself. All students, look the question number 4 on the board. Find the product of the place value and face value of the digit 2 in the following numbers. Question number 1, solution first, 623014. Make the periods 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, and lakhs. Firstly, write the place value. Place value of 2 in numbers 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000. So 2 is the 20,000. Face value of 2 in the number, because we know that the face value is the always self digit. So 2. Product of place value, face value of 2, number 20,000 into 2 equal to 40,000. So now the question number 3rd, solution. In the question number 3rd, firstly we make the period 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000 left. So you can write the place value of 2 in 942634. 1, 10, 100,000. 2 is the percent, 1,000 place, so write 2,000. Face value of the 2 is the same digit 2. Product of 2 place value and face value of 2 in numbers 2,000 into 2 equal to 4,000. 4,000 is the answer. So question number 2nd and question number 4, do yourself, because these are question very simple. Now look on the board. Question number 5. How many times the place value of 7 in the left is greater than the place value of 7 in the right? In the question number 1, solution first. 2, 7, 5, 3, 7, 2. This is a right side. And this is a left side. So place value of 7 in the left side of number 1, 10, 100,000, 10,000, 70,000. Place value of 7 in right side, 70. Number of time is left 7, then right 7 of number. Always we can number of times, so it is the divisible question. 70,000 divide 70 equal to 7,000 divide 7 equal to 1,000 times. Solution 4. Because question number 2nd, question number 3rd are the same, so we can solve the question number 4. Place value of 7 in the left side of number 700. 1 times 100. Place value of 7 in the right side of number 7 ones. So 7, number of time is left 7, then right 7 of number 700 divide 7 equal to 100 times. So this exercise is the complete. Next in the video, you watching the chapter 2. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.